like seminal hole, but you cannot see.
We're on Ocean Drive in South Beach, and she is negotiating price for supper. I've never negotiated price at a restaurant before. Oh, duck tours.
What do you think they'll give us?
Hello, everybody.
Monday.
The weekend off.
Sort of bedlam here.
Okay.
So how much of a deal did you get?
Well, you have to be here by 7, and I said we can't be here by 7. So I said, he said, but you ask at the door because Monday, yeah. Weekend, no deal.
No
deal or no deal. Deal. So
okay.
If we come back at 8:30, we have to ask at the door for a promotion at the Fox Cafe, and. I think they're going to cut us a deal.
That's good.
You got to negotiate on your food and everything.
That's true. Anyway.
Crickets out of palms. You see that? Crickets
no. I didn't see that. Anyway, there's a whole string of restaurants with massive awnings. So you don't really have to see the sun ever if you're in South Beach at a restaurant. Kind of crazy, but we have nice fog, not a foggy day, a cloudy day, that we've decided to have a drink outside.
No, we're having two each, because it's 2-for-1, happy hour.
2-for-1, happy hour.
2-for-1, good deal for you today, almost free, cheap like Kmart.
Cheap.
You filming those chicks' butts?